Most incredible,
that's
baby.
That's why he got to those levels, because it wasn't about that guy or that guy, which also brings weird energy and weird results to the people around you. If you're trying to be the best version of yourself every day, that's how I think you can do this. And that sounds like what you're trying to do.
I can't see him coming down my eyes, so I gotta make the song cry. You helped me get the keys to that V.6. We were so happy poor, but when we got rich, that's when our signals got crossed.
Good, YouTube. It's your boy Zay coming with you with another banger. As y'all guys already can see, bruh, it's a new season, bruh. It is a new season, bruh. And like I said, y'all already know they come at you with this jump shot video. It's a new season. Y'all know y'all need your new jump shot. So like I said, bruh, I'm coming with y'all with some stage gameplay, bruh. Like I said, I got way more better. Like I told y'all, I got way more better than the last video, bruh. Like I said, I've been actually in this stage thing. And I just want to give y'all a consistent jump shot that y'all guys do not have to stress about. Something y'all guys do not have to worry about. Something that's automatic to help you beat competition. And like I said, bruh, it's nothing better than you seeing me cook up in the stage, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie, it's nothing better than that. And which y'all know, bro, I'm playing with my catfish play shot. It's not a real play shot, so y'all, if like I dropped the build, so if y'all wanna go see the build, y'all gotta go back, bro. Cause like I said, bro, I already dropped the build. This build right here is deadly. I got it from my boy Yai Man. Gotta give my boy Yai Man a shout out again every single time. Cause I didn't come up with this build, but bro, I'm gonna keep it a bug with you, bro. Y'all see, I start off with a dot, but y'all, this jump shot is so automatic, it's so fast. And like I said, I know some of y'all be wanting to look for set shots, 25 jump shots that's not too fast, but it's like you still get the space. I mean, you still barely got to get space to shoot. Like, I know that's what y'all really be looking for. So like I said, I came up with this jump shot right here. Hey, see this play right here, bro. I could have went left earlier and got a kill right there. But like I said, bro, and I'm messing up on my combo. I'm not gonna even lie to you, I ain't messing up on my combo. But don't you fear, bro. Zay gonna secure, bro. Zay gonna get his threes up, bro. Like I said, bro, with this dribble cancel stuff, bro, it's dang near almost impossible to not get threes up. So like I said, I hit him with that right there. The little fake, and y'all know what color it is, bro. Like I said, look at the top right. If you don't believe me, I cut it out. But bro, like I said, it's green, bro. Y'all gonna see some more, bro. Like I said, bro, but y'all see, bro, I'm just comboing up, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It honestly, with set shot 25 to be brutally honest, y'all, it don't even matter if it's white or green. But half the time, bro, if you shoot on the line, bro, it's dropping 99.9% of the time. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, bro. As y'all can see right here, I'm just straight up getting straight up kills versus, man. Like I said, this is stage loss. I got multiple gameplays. Y'all can see, bro, I had open three. And sometimes, bro, that's why I say I still be rusty. But high key, y'all, when I'm up by a possession, I only be winning a two. I'm not going to lie to y'all, bro. I only be winning a two. But sometimes, bro, I be killing for threes when I up by a two. But I still take the two, bro. Like, just to be safe. Cause like I said, just to be safe and sound, bro. Cause like I said, with my build right here, bro, you can take twos. But one thing you don't got to be, if you want a play shot, bro, the last thing you got to do is fear shooting with this jump shot right here. Like, I ain't going to lie, bro. On my play shot, bro, I can go 7-7 every single game with this build. But with this build right here, I'm still getting the feel of it, kind of. Like, I just got my rhythm with it, to be honest. So, like, I really ain't got the feel of it, like, how I do with every other build. But you see my guy Snag hitting with the dagger, bro. With the ice already, bro. Icing them already, bro. Like I said, bro, this team right here is deadly. If you got a build that don't fear to take your twos, and like I said, also I'm good at defense as well. Like I said, y'all don't know, bro, I'm gonna have some gameplay with me inside stage boxing up guards. Also, bro, y'all definitely subscribe, bro. But look at me running up, bro, easy, bro. Slightly late, bro. I ain't gonna lie, it don't matter what color it is. It's not green, but it's green. This jump shot go in every time. It's fast, consistent, bro. I got multiple gameplay. And like I said, bro, I want to bring y'all gameplay in stage because I want to show y'all how easy it is to green up. I believe it's my first white of the game. I got my green thing off, y'all. So that's another problem, bro. Y'all gonna think I'm shooting whites, but I'm shooting greens, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. And y'all can see, bro. Y'all just keep on watching, bro. I don't believe I'm gonna trim it no more. But I want to cut out some of the possessions because I don't want to get no long gameplay. ACB comboing up, trying to clip up on him. I ain't gonna lie, messed up on my combo right there, though. So you know what we finna do, bro. You know exactly what we finna do. Run that jump back out. Oh, girl, Amy. But y'all can see, bro, I'm getting my jump shot celebration and everything, bro. I'm just having fun, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Only ill about this jump shot, bro. I'll give y'all this. The only ill about this jump shot is, y'all, you rarely get your jump shot celebration, bro. And you see, I'm 4-for-4 in stage. Y'all, that is insane. But the only ill that I would say, bro, you gotta put it on the back row to get your jump shot celebration. Like, if you got a jump shot celebration, you like, bro, more than likely you're not gonna get it unless you got the back row. The back row, you barely even get that one at that, but at least you get it sometimes, bro. It'll surprise you, bro. But you see, bro, the gameplay coming to an end. I'm Kid Bushy. I believe this is the last play right here, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I believe this is the last play right here, brother. I said, bro, y'all see me. Y'all see your boy comboing up, bro. Your boy Zay is getting comp. Oh, my Lord. Look at him, bro. Look at him, bro. Look at amazing. Look at the color team leader from Fortnite, bro. Amazing, bro. Inspiration. Hoodie Zay is an inspiration. Look at this. Clip up. Green, bro. Like I said, best jump shot in the game. Like I said, I'm going to throw the jump shot in right here. Like I said, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. Throw on notice, because the stage gameplay I got coming up for y'all boys next. The stage gameplays I got coming up for y'all boys next. But I'm going to drop a drilling moves, then the stage gameplay. But the stage gameplay I got coming up for y'all next, bro, is going to be insane. I'm out, bro.